2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 16 to 17. Now may our Lord Jesus Christ Himself and God our Father, who loved us and by His grace gave us eternal comfort and a wonderful hope, comfort you and strengthen you in every good thing you do and say. Second Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 16 to 17. Gawin nating habit ang pagmememorize ng scripture.